Hello guys, welcome to Tech Tips Zone. In this video, we will discuss how to disable the NVIDIA GeForce overlay which pops up when you play games. There is no option to disable the overlay using the GeForce Experience pop-up which opens when you press ALT+Z keys. An easy way to disable the in-game overlay is by using the NVIDIA GeForce Experience app. Just head over to the system tray icons area and click on the NVIDIA GeForce Experience option. Wait for the app to load the contents and then click on the settings icon in the top menu to open the section. Now locate the in-game overlay section and just click on this green toggle to disable the feature. Once done, minimize the GeForce Experience app and try to launch a game. You will notice that there is no GeForce Experience overlay anymore. However, if you decide that you actually want those overlays like tracking the performance metrics and CPU and GPU load, you can revisit the settings section and click on the in-game overlay toggle again to enable the feature. You might have to reconfigure the overlay settings as per your requirements. That's all for this video guys. Please like and share this video with someone who will find it helpful. Do subscribe for more such tech-based content.